Thanks for joining us now. The sign says, I love the Polish-American String Band. And Sherry, it seems like in past years, the judges have loved them, too.
Absolutely, Stephen. 83, they missed first place by a half a point. Last year, they tied for second. They're still one of the winningest bands on Broad Street.
Polish-American's theme this year is Carnivale, from Rome to Paris to Rio, and that's exactly where we're going, with Captain Ray Danielewicz, drill director Danny Marikowski, music director Joe Brzezinowski.
You know, in the past year, this group has appeared in Buffalo, New York, Massachusetts, Polish festivals, and they perform for Nancy Reagan and Engelbert Humperdinck.
And now for us. the Polish American String Band has come so close the last 2 years, and Jim, you think they might come a little closer this year?
I don't know. I'd like to congratulate the president, Don Keir, 40th year.
All righty, we'll have more for you.